Hello friends, now let us look at numerical 5 on IC engines. The following observations are taken during a trial on a 4-stroke diesel engine. Cylinder diameter 25 cm, stroke 40 cm, speed 250 rpm, brake load 70 kg, brake drum diameter 2 meters, mean effective pressure 6 bar, diesel oil consumption 0.1 meter cube per minute, specific gravity of fuel 0.78, calorific value of fuel 43,900 kilojoules per kg. Determine IP, BP, FP, mechanical efficiency, brake thermal efficiency and indicator thermal efficiency. A very standard problem it is. So let us see, now being a 4-stroke engine, so K is equal to 1 by 2. Cylinder diameter is equal to 25 cm is 0.25 meters. Cross sectional area pi by 4 d square. This is 0.049 meter square. Stroke 40 cm, 0.4 meter. Speed 250 rpm. Brake load 70 kg. So kg we multiply with 9.81 to get newtons. 686 newtons. Brake drum diameter 2 meters. So radius is 1 meter. Mean effective pressure 6 bar. Oil consumption 0.1 meter cube per minute. Oil consumption is given in meter cube per minute. It should be converted to kg per second to obtain mass of fuel. Hence multiply oil consumption by specific gravity. Here, meter cube per minute into kg per meter cube, it becomes kg per minute. And if you divide this by 60, it becomes kg per second. Specific gravity 0.78. Mass of fuel is equal to 0.1 into 0.78. Specific gravity is given. Divided by 60. This is 1.3 into 10 raised to minus 3 kg per second. Calorific value 43,900 kilojoules per kg. To find IP. So IP standard formula is N PM LANK Planck 10 by 6 kilowatt, that is one single cylinder, mean effective pressure 6 bar, length 0.4 meters, area 0.049 meter square, N is 250, K is 4 cylinder 1 by 2 into 10 by 6, so IP is equal to 24.5 kilowatt. Now to find out BP, to BP 2 pi NT by 60 into 1000, but we don't know torque. Torque is equal to effective load into effective radius. Spring value is not given anything. So we consider as 0. So T is equal to W 686.7 Newton meter into R radius 1 meter. So it is 686 Newton meter. BP is equal to 2 into pi into N is 250. When we are calculating BP, that N you have to take full only. There is no K here in BP. Only in IP equation you will get that K. K is equal to 1 for 2 stroke and K is equal to 1 by 2 for 4 stroke. 686, this is the torque and this is 60,000. So you get 17.97 kilowatt. To find friction power is equal to IP minus BP. 24.5 minus 17.95, this is 6.53, that is friction power. To find out mechanical efficiency BP by IP. So BP by IP you get 0.733, that is 73.3%. To find brake thermal efficiency is BP divided by mass of fuel into calorific value. Here BP is there, so here mass of fuel it should be in per second. 17.97, 1.3 into 10 raised to minus 3 into 43,000, you get 0.314, that is 31.4%. To find indicated thermal power, indicated thermal efficiency, same IP divided by mass of fuel into calorific value. IP is 24.5. Mass of fuel kg per second, 1.3 into 10 raised to minus 3 into 43,900, it is 0.429, it will be 42.9%. Thank you. So this is a very standard problem. Now I think you should have been very firm about this. If you practice, I am very sure that you will be able to solve them without any much problem. Thank you.